I think it's reasonable to expect us to continually grow throughout this process. We got some quality young players that are battling for positions that want to display growth.
You know, they're looking for somebody to make plays, no matter who you are, where you came from.